That ledge looks perfect. Where's Oliver? I better wait until I see him. There he is. Leave him alone, assholes. Can't let them put Ollie in the chopper.
Run, Ollie! Come on!
Ollie, steal the boat! Oliver! Here!
Get in!
Thanks for saving me.
Hey, nice tats, man.
Ollie! Let's get out of here! Boat! Keep the boat straight!
I'm trying!
Faster!
We're getting away! Yo, truck on the bridge! Boat! Truck's coming up on the road!
Where?
Wherever, shoot them!
Thank you.
dude! Helicopter!
A chopper?! You gotta be fucking kidding me!
Keep the boat straight!
I'm trying!
Faster!
You're getting away! Yo, truck on the bridge! Truck's coming up on the road!
Where?
Wherever, shoot them!
I'm here!
Dude, helicopter!
Chopper! You gotta be fucking kidding me! Going down!
We did it. Save me. And they're putting the screws to my dad. He was about to give them a ton of money.
Ollie, you would have been sold right into slavery afterward, even if he'd paid.
Oh, shit. Man, this is some heavy shit, man! I don't know if I can deal with this.
I know you, Ollie. You're stronger than you think. Come with me. I have someplace safe to hide you.
Lisa, Daisy! I found all of them.
Hey,
girls! It's good to be back.
So glad you're okay.
Oh, I'm as high as a kite and the greenhouse is on fire.
What kind of a place is this?
Wow, this has got quite a kick. Does anyone want to have a puff before I put it out?
I'm in. Hey, I'll be with you in a second. This place is like heaven.
Hey, Jason, when you have a sec, can you come over here? I have something to show you.
I got something to show you, too. Come on.
Hey. I'm building a cross for Grant.
Thanks. Haven't really had time.
We have to talk.
We will. Just not now. I need to find Riley. If anything happens to that kid...
I miss you. Okay? And you're carrying all these weapons, and you have all these weird tattoos, and... I'm not saying you shouldn't go rescue them. I'm just worried it's affecting you.
Lisa, don't worry. I'm taking control of my life for the first time.
That's
a good
thing. We've been working really hard on that, and I have a studio job waiting for you. I helped Steve.
Oh, look, I don't want to talk about your exes right now. All right, this is my path. I've got to find it on my own.
Okay. Okay. I get it. You're stressed out. We can meet up later. I love you. Now go. Before I try and stop you again.
You better find the others.
Thank you. Turns out it was a cow that had stepped on a fucking landmine.
So where was Colby then?
That's the funniest part. He got AWOL for a hookup, and the girl was so spirited that he fucking passed out.
No way.
War, man, it really makes you think.
Oh, yeah, about how high Ollie
These
is.
These are the right? fun stories, Oliver. You wouldn't believe the real ones.
Yeah, I'll be back.
Hey, are you grabbing a beer? Grab me a
beer. Hey, bitch, I'm not buying.
Grab, baby, give him some money. Give
Good
him a little.
Beer.
All right, I'll give him some money.
Yeah. Give me some money.
All right. Who wants money? I have tons of money. There you go. Anybody else want money?
No, thanks, honey. Go, go, go.
Fuck beer. What's the drink here in Bangkok?
The Mai Tai.
Forget it. Let's do Sambuca shots.
5, 6, 7.
Girlfriend troubles?
She told you?
You know, Jason, Lisa is a keeper.
I have shots.
Now that, right there, is what I'm talking about. Let's have those shots. Hey, baby.
All right, hang on. Watch it. Don't spill it.
Take it. Take it.
Cheers, baby. Woo! Yeah. Okay, do what?
Oh, shit.
What?
To my brother Riley for getting his pilot's license. Yeah. Where the hell is that motherfucker?
To my father's black card. To my black card.
Yes!
Willis, that you?
Jason, I zeroed in on your friend Keith Ramsey. A hitman who works for Hoyt purchased him. He's usually at the bar in the shantytown.
What's the guy's name?
Buck.
So his name is Buck, and he lacks the f...
Would you like to buy?
You're Buck.
Well, it's not my birthday. It sure must be Christmas.
I'm here for my friend, Keith.
Sorry, it doesn't ring a bell.
You bought him from Hoyt.
Ah, him. He said his name was...
You're hysterical.
All right, then. Let's get down to brass tacks. You must be Jason Brody.
Look, I just want Keith.
Jason. We're not all savages here. We're just businessmen, responsible capitalists. I've got something that you want, right? That's product. You've got something that I want.
And what the hell is that?
Temper, Jace. Be careful. If you do me in, you'll never get him back. Find this for me. You score that, and you and I are even, Stephen. Keith goes with you.
Bring me what has been lost.
I've seen this knife before.
Knife? What do you mean knife? That's just a fucking knife. It's art. More history in this than you and Keith's four eyes you squeezed together. That's my fucking fee, right?
Where is it?
It's Trejander. He knew where it was. Vast, he got the wanker's boat, research he was doing on some Chinese treasure, and his crew. Do you know what else he got?
The knife?
No, not a fucking knife. It's location. Mm-hmm. You want Keith back? Get on the goddamn boat, find out where the artifact's buried before someone else nicks it. On your bike. Bike off.
break that wall! I'm moving!
What's up?
Holy shit! What happened? Get the grip. You're just looking.
Where's the fucking wheel?
Whoever you are, I'll find you! Mother one like this.
Hey!
Gonna cut you down! Suck on this! I want your blood! You guys breathing!
When I find you, I'm gonna cut you!
Me for the chopper!
Oh my god! I'm aha!
Eat your grenade! See how you like this?
Ah! I'll show you how it hurts!
What you got?
Come on, I need that research.
I'm getting bored now.
Now he's really pissing me off.
All right, you want to keep playing hide and seek? I'll sound the alarm.
I bet the location of that knife's on this computer. Here it is. That compass must be important. Maybe it'll lead to the knife.
Come on, hurry up, you piece of crap!
Are you kidding me?
Thank you.
get out of here. That's not gonna hold.
Rise and shine. Come on.
Now the woods are lovely, dark and deep, mate. But get the fuck up! Come on! There you go. You find my prize yet?
It wasn't on the boat.
Oh, Jason. Keith is going to be very disappointed. He looked uncomfortable last I saw him.
Why are you telling me this?
Entertainment, my dear, entertainment. Did you happen to find a compass? Excellent. Very good. Now, research says, follow the compass.
Thanks for your help.
Anytime. Now, you can handle being on your own, Sam. Keith needs me. All right? Toodles.
fuck? If you knew where I was supposed to go, why didn't you just tell me?
Jason. Don't get your knickers in a twist. I'm not playing the bloody game you are. I'm just a spectator here. But I expect a good show, eh?
Get out of the way.
Well, no. Not before we give you a history lesson. You ready for this? Listen to this now. Imagine, consider if you will, this monumental testament to irony. The bloody chaps. Right, they form a special unit of, to try and find, like, lost treasure and riches to feed their empire. But the wankers don't realize that this, they're building the bloody thing right over the fucking stuff they're looking for. Well, come on, ask me, what are they looking for, Buck?
No.
I should cane you for that. I really should. But you know what? I won't. I'll cane Keith instead. Thereafter, the Chow fucking Yang. This flagship that used to belong to this famous Chinese general called Zheng He. The bloody thing. He just fucking disappeared. With tons of riches on it, including, yeah, my fucking knife. That's it. Look after yourself, eh? History lesson's over.
I'm gonna kill that motherfucker. They really wrecked this place. His men are here.
This place creeps me out, man. I don't like this one bit. Oh, shit. It burns like a mother when I piss. Should have used the rubber. Let them keep this shithole!
Men are here?
Let him keep me. This place creeps me out, man. I don't like this one bit.
You know, I don't think that experiment on POWs during the war.
Would you?
Fuck! saw many bodies! Son of a bitch! Charge!
There he is!
I'm hit! Straight. It's a Chinese dagger shit for brains.
Give me a break. I'm not a fucking archaeologist.
This is gonna pay.
Oh my god! I do this!
You better not be shooting at me!
Jason, channel Indy.
It worked!
I need to reach that ledge. Two switches. Easy. That pole looks rotten. Is this what I'm looking for? Shit! Okay, nice and slow. How do you keep finding me?
I know. Well, you're leaving a trail of human breadcrumbs, mate. Helen fucking Keller could keep up with you. Not that I mind the body count. You coming up? Come on, give us a hand.
I don't have your knife, all right?
No. Jason, that's not all right! It's just a little fucking knife that I asked you to get me, but you're too bloody incompetent, too fucking lazy to get it for me. Too busy playing games, aren't you? Well, fine. I just gotta play a game of pin the tail of the donkey with Keith.
The only thing I found was this ring. I bet it fits on the compass.
Well, I don't know. Go on, stick it in then.
This is some magical shit.
My heart's a flutter in anticipation. I'll see you around, Jace.
You know where I'm supposed to go, don't you?
Oh, mate. I just know where you're headed.
How the f...
You? You fucker. You took your time getting here, didn't you? Personally, I'm worried that your heart's not in it anymore. But Chase, don't worry. Look at Keith. Keith just cries all the time now. Actually, it's become a bit of a drag.
Just shut up.
No. We've got a little history lesson for you. Listen up. Remember Xing He with his treasure ships out trying to collect riches for the Mings? Remember him? Yes, Mr. Buxer, of course I remember. Answer that like that, right? When I ask you a question, answer me back, all right? Well, fucking Xing He, he's got this captain called Lin Kong. And Lin Kong goes fucking AWOL with his ship's hold at the Chengang full of sparklies, right? And he settles right here, enslaves all the locals, but Xing He, ooh, fucking Xing He sinks his little empire in just a few years. What do you think happened to the treasure? Very good question, young Jace, very astute. Well, the treasure, nobody knows where it is. It's not on the boat anymore. And Lin Kong, our fuckers know where to be found. Treasure hunters have been after that crap ever since. Even the bloody chaps tore the island apart looking for it, but nobody knows where it is. So best not to all chase. Chin up. Good luck.
I'm in a cave-in waiting to happen.
not here. Oh, yeah.
Snipers gotta take this slow.
Motherfucker! No, no, no!
Stop me, motherfucker! Stop me! Better take a look. I can't believe I lost him! Motherfucker!
Found you!
Fuck me! I'm moving! Get him! Come on! I see him! He's there! Fuck!
Oh, shit!
See that? I gotta bring the roof down.
Found you! Oh. What? Whatever that was! Fuck! Shit!
Let me try the compass. This isn't creepy. A dead end. There's gotta be some way to activate it.
Why do I get a bad feeling about this?
You put a tracker on me, didn't you?
Well, you're my favorite pupil.
Hey, stay away from me.
Are you calling the shots now, eh? Is that what you're doing? Hector, apparently I'm no longer calling the shots, so dismantle everything and slit Keith open from gut to chin,
will
you?
Wait!
Hold on. What was that, mate?
You're calling the shots.
Ah. Hector! Good news. Apparently, I'm back in charge. Yes, don't get Keith. Nah. So, any close to finding me knife yet?
I'm almost there, I think.
Almost there, sir.
What, are you serious? All right, almost there, sir.
Go on, put the compass piece in. Right then. I'll start off then, shall I? Keep safe.